Than with this one. I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow. We have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Up set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Wait to hear what this superstar has to say. Oh, clothesline! Underway here, and oh, outside interference.
That's not right.
And from behind. The official needs to do something about this. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what a kick. Boom.
Wait for it!
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
She's starting to take a beating. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Pump? No! She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
She's starting to stagger a bit, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of the...
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
We've seen this before.
Face buster.
This could be it for her.
That should do it.
She goes for the quick pin. And a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Boom! Hey, Byron, just like
harsh impact.
She might have it.
She's looking at it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
There, looks like she wants to win early. She got the shoulder up in time.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
No, reverses it.
Oh, oh man, she's rolling now.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
What a suplex.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Remarkable.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's got her where she wants her. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
What a press slam.
And she's toying with her now. Looking for a repeat.
Game, set, match.
She goes for the cover.
The result this woman is showing right now is
there's the pinfall and the victory. I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action. Check this out. Man, this was great. Highlight for one superstar, lowlight for another. And last but not least, there was this.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, the Phantom, Katsuyori Yamashita.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Like we have quite the contest coming up, and good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it. And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is gonna be one for the ages.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here. What impact! Here we go! She better do something fast.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Right to the spine. She's absorbing some offense here. Ooh, she's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
See if she has it in her.
Into the arm drag. Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
We're looking at complete domination here. Nope, reverses it. Back inside the ring now.
Gonna leave a mark.
She's starting to stammer here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Shoulders down. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Reverses that one.
Ankle lock is cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
She's got her where she wants her. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. Look at her go.
She may be in a bad way here. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
Look at this. You gotta believe this one's over.
The cover. And there's a kick out of two.
Not yet.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Harsh impact.
I can't believe it, Mike.
Ooh, what impact.
That should do it.
I wanna see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Will this be enough? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
Look out!
Nailed it. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
She's got it now.
And this has got to be it! Two!
Not enough to end this one.
She's still in this one.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one. Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
And she turns it around on her. No, she's too quick for her. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh, and she gets out of the way. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Showing some quickness there.
Oh no,
we know moonsault!
That was beautiful.
This one's over, guys.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it, two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
This is amazing.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. She is on fire.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
She might have it.
Moonsault!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Look at end it here!
This could be it!
Three!
What a way to win a singles match.
Uh-oh, we've got trouble. Well, where is she?
She can't wait. Wait for her to come down the entrance.
Oh, whoa, hold on. From the crowd, a hard shot from behind.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
This is horrible.
Representing the Bad Girl. And her opponent, accompanied by Ann Tanaka, and representing the NWO from Japan, the WWE Hardcore Female Champion, and one half of the Action Champions Superstar.
What grace! Float over into the...
Nailed it!
Head scissors applied. And, ooh, look at this! Full Nelson applied!
Dragon suplex!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Setting up. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
She's taking on some heat,
but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. She's too quick for her.
What's this?
Driver! She's got her. She's in full control now. Hooked up. What a driver.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She counters before it's too late. Not so fast. She's got that gleam in her eyes. Oh. Right across. Uh-oh. Oh. Rampage!
Oh. Man, got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Beautiful technique. She's looking a little unsteady. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
I really expected much more from her here tonight.
One night stand.
No thanks. She is just so dominant.
She might have it.
Ooh, what impact. So impressive. That'll leave you gasping for air, that's for sure.
I don't know how much more of this she can take. This may very well be the beginning.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Wait a minute. Escapes trouble there. She looks for it once again.
Look at her go.
This one's for good measure.
She's starting to falter here. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
No, there's the reversal. elbow shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Hooked him up.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't...
We got a cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon. Got the head scissors applied.
Oh, oh, man, that's just nasty.
She's looking at it. Nice job getting to the ropes.
You really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
So agile.
Ah, gonna be woozy after that impact.
On the second rope.
Using the rope.
Knee lift.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
She might have it. We're looking at complete domination here.
She's almost out of it.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than...
Oh, what a slam.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Did you see the...
The shoulders are down.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Right to the back of the neck. Now in full control. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Incredible. Something big is coming. Got the reversal. No, she's too quick for her.
She is on fire.
Big reversal for her there. She's looking at it.
Harsh impact.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Can she keep her down? She's not going away yet.
She's still in this one.
She's calling her out. She might have it. This might be it.
Oh, my. That's it. That's what she needed.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
Shoulders down, this could be it. She wants to finish this. Here we go a second time.
Nailed it.
He's back in full control now.
Second time?
Sure, why not? She goes for the cover. No, kicks out in time.
And the match continues.
Here we go. She better do something fast. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly near. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
What a hurricanrana!
Elbow finds its mark.
She's calling for it.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Hurricanrana from the apron. Here comes Michael.
Byron, you should try this once. One night stand.
No thanks.
That should do it.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Looking for the exclamation point.
Rough landing.
What a comeback. Dropped like a bad habit.
Putting it all on the line. Incoming.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
I see where she's going with this.
She's looking at it.
Boom! We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
What's this? Pitching up Gooch Liger.
Absolutely planted.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look at this.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
You got to believe this one's over.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
She's on a roll right here, guys.
I think she's trying to prove it.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
You can see the confidence.
Yes.
Beautiful technique.
It's over.
Here comes Michael.
Byron, you should try this once. One night stand.
No thanks. This one is over.
Going for broke.
That'll hurt. DDT.
This one's over, guys.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
She goes for the cover. One, two, and there's the kick out.
She just will not go away.
Dirty.
No reverses it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
No, there's the reversal. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Going for something else here, Byron.
But what? That's the big question.
Ooh, what impact. I knew it was only a matter of time.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely...
That was wild!
Wow!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Back in the ring again.
Momentum clearly in her corner.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Dodges a bullet there.
Some good technique right there.
Look at her go.
Thunderous slam. She's got it now.
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
This is it.
Harsh impact. I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
She's taking care of business. Remember this? That's a woman on a mission. And last but not least,
here is your winner, Yuri Gary.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.